Suffix er says er. It can have two meanings. It can mean more or a person who, like in teacher.